Welcome to today's Eliminator. I am planning to play three quick games. Hopefully, I can win them all. If there is one thing that is reliable about this car, it's doing that. Here is another opportunity to do it again. I need to hit it nice and square. Someone got a level 10 car drop, RS200, right at the start of this game, and they have already had two eliminations. Eek, I normally go around this, here's hoping. Let's go find someone, but not that RS200 that's out there. There doesn't appear to be anyone over here. Okay, this car is hunting me and it's fast. This is not part of my plan. I don't want my first game being an elimination. Come on, little Lambo. If I go straight, I will hit all the boardwalks, but I fear my wide berth might be too wide. Where have I gone? I've got myself disoriented. No, this is not looking good. Oh, I feel your pain. That totally sucks, doesn't it? Don't worry, I've done it before, and I bet you won't do that again. I've smashed this car pretty bad. I've been away doing high-speed practice, getting my brain used to faster reaction times.
Final showdown! Final showdown begins in 30 seconds!
Don't you love that? Nope, I hate it, especially when you only have a slight lead. Luckily, these other generous racers are giving me plenty of time for victory spins and crashes. Well, that worked out all right. Hopefully, I can win the next two as well. It's cruel, I know, and it's only a minute or two into the game, that is a cruel pin. And I have been done by it before. Helps to know the race direction and what arena you are in. Better in the upgrade sense, but so much worse in other ways. There is a Brocky in play. If I can't find an upgrade, I am contemplating manipulating the final pin. Here we go. I don't know where I am going. I thought I was heading toward where I was supposed to be. So funny. I disorientated myself. Do you ever do that? Can I beat the arena? I really need the upgrade to compete with that Brocky. Well, almost complete, as it's the centenario.
Final showdown begins in 30 seconds.
Come on, Brocky. What were you doing? You could have made this so much better. What happened to the Brocky? The racer was called Magical Emperor, Even in editing, I can find no evidence of him being eliminated. Probably suffered the dreaded game crash. It's part of my daily existence. Next game, let's make this 3 from 3. I see this player just got a level 7 Porsche Cayenne. I can compete with that. Let's race. That was reckless of me. I never set up that race. I gave them the advantage, and the road that takes you straight there. And what is even worse, I knew the arena and the race direction. If you find you are being beaten all the time, it's because you are not setting up your races well enough. Watch mine. Most of them are boring and one-sided, with me having a big advantage. That is all designed by my race plan.
Arena!
I was hoping to miss the back of that. That does not help. Right, how do I approach this? How to attract a favorable race, favorable meaning, I have the advantage. Here is another racer that thinks it's faster off-road. It definitely is not. Ooh, boom. Double smash. Should have used the map trick. I could lose this. Maybe it is faster off the road.
Arena shrinking.
There is already two AMG ones, and I want one too. This racer's name is very close to the famous hacker, surely not. I have got to get to the start and try to hit it perfectly at pace. But where is it from here?
Final showdown in 3, 2, 1, go!
I am slightly to the center too much and need to go left to meet the road. I have to beware of this pylon ahead. That is how you bin a win. I had this race, and it was an easy win. If I didn't hit that pylon, I was turning from a long way out, but I failed. That sucked. I will find a bonus race from the last 24 hours to end on. I can't end on that. To be honest, most of my wins that I have not uploaded today are solo finals. That is, that they are boring all by myself finals. I have chosen this one, as there is a lesson in it. Oops, I hadn't established the arena. I knew it was one of two options. If there was an award for binning a win, I might get it. What is binning a win? It's taking what would be a victory and throwing it all away by a silly mistake. Did you see the bait and hook? New racers, you need to do that. Bait them by looking like you are avoiding the race, then hook the car around, challenge, and zoom away to the wind. Let's get ready for the final. No, you don't, buddy. So what is the lesson here? The Centenario is faster. It has a higher top speed. I need to set an advantage. There is a good chance this is just a highway race. If that is true, then it is all won on the start, time and distance. If you have no arena damage, you can hit the start just before the word three. It's split second between being killed by the arena and gaining an advantage. It's a blink of an eye. This victory is only because of the start. Not hitting the start at pace, or perfectly on time, is why many don't win. I normally don't pay too much attention to my starts as long as I am within a second or two, but on these occasions, it is foolish not to. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's Eliminator. Pity I binned the win with the AMG 1. Losses only make us better. Please subscribe, leave me a comment to say hello, and hit the like button. See you next time.